The MGM UA Network's The French Lieutenant's Woman continues after these messages.
Hello.
Sam?
Hmm.
Sam, you gotta help me. There's something in my apartment.
What?
In my apartment, there's something in there.
What's in there?
Something. It just walked into my room.
What? Like an animal?
No, I don't know.
Lindsay, calm down. Where are you?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know how far. I was so scared.
Okay, don't move. Just help me figure out where you are. I'm gonna come get you. Lindsay, it's me. I can see you. It's all right. You can come out. Jesus, Lindsay. It's okay. Hey, it's all right. What happened? Something scared you.
Oh my God, it was awful.
Why didn't you call the police?
I didn't know if it would be in there, if I even... I only saw it for a second.
Saw what? Just start from the beginning.
Okay. I was lying in my bed. I was watching something on my phone, waiting for my sleeping pill to kick in.
How long? Before Chris and Abby's wedding?
It was after.
How long? After.
1-2 weeks.
I just threw the door open and ran. I felt like it was right behind me, but I didn't look back. I just kept running.
And then I called you.
What kind of sleeping pill?
It's prescription, some generic thing. I just started taking it yesterday, but this started before that.
What did?
This feeling like someone's looking at me at night. This is why I couldn't sleep in the first place. I feel like it's just been in there.
Okay. So do you want to go take a look?
No, I don't want to go back there.
Lindsay, if it's an animal, it probably just ran out. Anyway, do you really want to leave your door open all night? Let's just drive up the driveway and we'll see if we see anything. I don't see anything. What's that?
Pepper spray.
Just just in case.
No, Sam, please don't go up there.
Lindsay, you said it yourself. You don't even know what you saw. Maybe it's nothing.
Can we please just come back in the morning? I don't want to be here.
I'm just going to go take a look. If I see anything, I will come right back. I promise. We can go to my place, call the police, whatever. Okay?
Sam? I know if it was the pills.
Stay in the car.
Oh my God, Sam.
Leah?
Did you hear that? No, don't turn on the light.
What's the matter?
I...
Whoa. How long have you been awake?
I don't know. I thought I was still dreaming.
It's okay.
I had the most horrible nightmare. I woke up and you weren't there. I was all alone. And it was like there was something looking at me from far away. Just staring at me. Like through the wall. It knew exactly where I was. And I was so terrified. And I don't know how long I've been sitting there until I heard your voice.
Okay, Leo. Listen. Tomorrow when we wake up, I want you to call the doctor and tell him what's happening. Those pills are messing you up. That was weird.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm just gonna take a look.
No, come on, Sean.
I'm just gonna look out the window and see if I can see what's going on. Be right back.
What do you see?
Something going on.